rewarding feeling ever. The past few years we came in second, and it was just kind of like a disappointing letdown. And this year, being able to like go out there and finally get the stage trophy you dreamed of for the past 4 years is really amazing. I think that as a dancer, we practice almost more than all the other sports teams combined. We practice for at least 2.5 hours a day, and we're up early, 8 a.m. on weekends. Even over like breaks, we're here 6 a.m.